Are you looking to take your lighting game to the next level and perhaps spice up your recordings a little bit? If you answered yes, then check out my review of the WeLight WE9 RGB Live Broadcast Ring Light coming up next on Mumbles. Oh no, everybody, run! They're after us! Hi everyone, Mumbles here. Today we will be discussing one of my favorite new toys. Today we are reviewing the WeLight WE9 Ring Light. Thank you so much, Valtrox, for sending me this product review. I absolutely love this new light. Now, we're going to be discussing everything you need to know about this light. I'm going to be showing off some of the features and stuff that it has. But before we get into any of that, you know the drill. I have to ask, I'm sorry, but please, if this is your first time here, do consider subscribing to the channel, ringing the notification bell, and dropping a like on the video, as it helps the channel to continue to grow. And I appreciate it so much, so thank you. Now on to the review. The WeLight WE9 ring light is one of the best ring lights I have seen in quite some time. So I'm gonna do my very best to cover all the features and everything you need to know about this in the upcoming sections. We're gonna start with the features and we're gonna start with what this thing comes with. First things first, this product does come with a desktop bracket, a mobile phone bracket, the light itself, a hot shoe adapter, a Type-C charging cable, the user manual, and a warranty card. Now the light itself is under 2 pounds and has a quarter 20 thread on the bottom of it, meaning you can pretty much mount this thing to anything if you have the right connections. And it is light enough to even go directly on top of your camera. This gives you a lot of versatility right off the bat when you pair this with the fact that the light itself is wireless. It has an 80 minute rechargeable battery that is fully charged in 2 hours when using the USB-C cable. Not only that, but this thing has its own power bank built into it. Using the slot right on the back of the light, if you plug in your mobile device to that slot, you can actually use it to power your mobile device to keep your products running, something that most lights don't have. Sticking with the back of the light, you can do all your adjustments from the little screen here using the knob, or you can pair this light and other WEI lights with the WEI E9 light app. Now, this not only allows you to control this light from it, but you can also control multiple lights. So if you have multiple of these lights set up, you can control them all using one app on your Android or iOS phone. As far as the app itself, it is very easy to use and easy to understand. You simply pair it with your phone, set it to a channel, and then you have all these different features that you can mess with. Now you can do all this stuff on the back of the light as well, but using the app, some people may find that to be a bit easier. It is an easy to use device. You have access to all the controls, everything that you need from that app. The light itself has a lot of features too. This thing gives you a 2500K to 8500K color temperature adjustment and a 0 to 360 full color adjustment. In addition to that, this thing contains 30 different scene modes for your filming needs. That little intro I did with the flashing lights on my face, that was actually done with this light. I did no editing afterwards. It's simply the light, my green screen, and that's it. Now, normally after I talk about all the features, I do a con section, but I gotta be honest here. This thing doesn't really have any cons. It's a nice little light, so there's no cons to speak of for this light. So, I am gonna show you some side-by-sides of the different settings that this thing has, just so you guys can see kind of what this thing can do. I'm gonna show you some of the scene modes and the various things. I'm gonna do it over some music, just so you guys can see what you're getting with this light, you know, to fully understand what it all contains and everything. So I'm gonna do that now, and then I'll come back and give you guys my overall thoughts and opinion on this light. So I've shown you everything there is to show you about this light. You've seen the different modes. You've seen some of the scenes and things. It's a fantastic little light. And now I'm going to tell you what my thoughts and opinions are on this light. When I was originally sent this light to review, I thought to myself, this is going to be crap, man. It's just not going to be that good. It's just a cheapo depot light. It's only like 70 bucks. It's not going to be much. But I was pleasantly surprised. This light is actually fantastic. I absolutely love it. It's become one of my primary lights. I'm using it in this video to light up my face. But it has become one of my primary lights that I use when recording. You need lights that light up your face and light up your background. Lighting is so important for your video recording experience. A light like this gives you a lot of different modes, a lot of different things that you can adjust with. You can play with the lighting. You can give yourself that unique look. You can even use the RGB colors to maybe give yourself a little bit of a different hue and create different effects. This light does a little bit of it all. It's not just a light to light up your face. It's not just a light with different various colors, temperatures in it. It is a light that gives you full RGB control, lets you do scenes, lets you do it all wirelessly. You can pair multiple of these things with it. They have pretty much thought of everything that a video recorder and video editor could need and stuck it into a light at a reasonable pricing point. So guys, I can only say good things about this light. If you're in the market for a light, this gets a 5 out of 5. I definitely recommend that you check it out. There will be a link in the description if you're interested. And guys, this is going to be Mumble signing off. Please smack that subscribe button, smack the like button, smack all those buttons. Thank you, Valtrox, for sending me this product review. And I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care.